guys, welcome back to Kenganda. It's your girl Sonia, and for today, of course, we are back at it again on the streets of Kampala, and I'm joined here by my lovely friend. What's your name?
Jamila.
Jamila. So Jamila does not know what we're going to be doing today on the streets, but Jamila, we're going to be asking people to rate you out of 10. Are you up for it?
Yeah, I'm in. Let's go do it.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is David Mobiru.
My name is Diana.
I'm Slivia Nambi.
Alan.
Keith.
Della.
Della! Woo! I want to name my children Della. My child. Anyway, this is my model. Model, please. So, out of 10, based off what you're seeing, based off how she looks, the nails, everything combined together in one, you know, person, what would you give her out of 10?
7.
Why would you give her a 7?
Her nails are not, they're not well trimmed, they're not well shaped.
Oh.
Yes. And
her nails are not well shaped?
Well trimmed, well painted.
Oh, well. Oh, okay. What else? What else?
Otherwise she's okay.
Otherwise she's okay.
Yeah.
But that's one problem. You would have given her like a 9.
7. And no one gets a 10. No one is a 10.
No one is a 10, yes. But there's a 9 and an 8.
9 is excellent.
And
she's
an 8.
She's good. She's very good.
What about an 8?
Maybe 7.5.
7.5.
That's the must.
Oh, wow. Okay, thank you so much. This is my model. Model, please. So you saw that right there.
Mm-hmm.
What would you rate her out of 10 based off the way she looks? What you don't like, what you like. I want you to tell me, you know.
8 out of 10.
You give her an 8 out of 10?
Yeah.
Why would that be?
Well, to me she looks decent, she looks smart, mm-hmm. and she looks presentable.
Why are you not giving her a 9?
Okay. I really don't know. I'm just going to give her an 8 out of 10.
An 8
yeah.
out of 10.
Woo! Yeah.
I can hear you're reserving the 2 for yourself.
Yeah, yeah, I'm doing that.
Okay. Okay, anyway, what else, what other comments do you see that she could fix, or, you know, this is good, or what you like and she shouldn't fix?
Okay, I'm a fan of this kind of dressing because I would like to be like her one day, just like a Muslim.
She can hook you up.
So she really doesn't have to change anything. She just looks good with her outfit. Yeah.
What do you like the most?
I like is it the veil?
Yeah, the veil.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. Now, based off how she looks, you know, how she, you know, she's put together,
yeah.
What would you give her out of 10?
Out of 10?
Mm.
I'll give her 9.
You give her 9. Why?
Because she's smart.
That's almost perfect.
She's
you know,
wearing.
You must be.
She's wearing a long dress.
Mm-hmm.
And I like her religion.
You like her religion?
Yeah,
why don't you switch?
I can't. I like,
why can't
I like
you?
Mine too, but
yeah.
Their religion, they always dress to kill.
They're
smart.
Dressed to kill.
Yeah.
No, every single second. What do you like the most about her? Like maybe her makeup, maybe like, you know, her belt, you know, something that you'd say, okay, I want that.
I like her makeup,
mm-hmm.
and I like the color of the dress.
You like the color of the dress?
Yeah.
I like it too. You know, that's something we have in common. But thank you so much.
You're welcome.
David, this is my lovely model.
Mm-hmm.
Look at her, the way she looks, the way she, you know, how she's put together. I want you to weigh everything from her nails, her shoes, everything. Feel free with me. Okay, tell me, what would you give her out of 10?
Out of 10?
Based on what you see.
According to me, I can give her like 5.5.
Wife, 5.5, meaning like, you know, average.
Maybe, yeah, average. Because of some reason is I can explain,
mm-hmm.
You see, she wears like hijab, not so?
Yeah, she's dressed like a hijab.
Yeah, to get maybe 10 out of 10, she may maybe put on the Datka thingy, red one.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
What is it called again?
Veil.
The veil.
The veil,
Yeah.
The veil, if the veil was red,
You just wanted to be red from head to toe.
Yeah, to be a good designer.
Oh, you know, that's the only thing. That's the thing that's even, making her get a five.
Even this belt, maybe if this was red, it would be at least somehow fair.
What about her nails, her shoes?
The nails, no decoration.
No decoration.
It means that it's natural.
It's natural. Do you like the natural stuff?
Yeah, well, okay.
Okay.
The shoes, good shoes, but the color.
What about her in general? Beauty.
The beauty.
How are you looking at her beauty from, you know, below? We're talking about the beauty.
Okay, the beauty. The way, you know, I have combined all of them. And I end up giving her 5.5.
5.5. So is she a normal, is she someone that you'd see and, you know, face-wise and be like, you know, wow.
The girl herself is beautiful. So, and she's not beautiful so much, but according to the way she designed and her beautiness, so hope that's enough for me to.
Oh wow, okay, thank you so much. This right here is my model. Model, please. So based off the way she's dressed, the way she looks, what would you give her out of out of 10?
I'll give her a 9.
You give her a 9? Oh wow, why?
Oh, she's smart, she's confident, she's beautiful, she's decent, and everything suits her very well.
What exactly made you convinced that you should give her a 9 and not an 8 or a 7?
According to the hijabi women, they are not always confident. So if she came out as a hijabi woman, a 9, she deserves a 9, seriously. And she's confident.
Wow.
Yeah. So not everyone that dresses differently is beautiful, but she knows that she's beautiful in her own way.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Keith, this right here is my model. Model, please. So based off what you're seeing, based off her, you know, looks, what would you give her out of 10? No, considering the face, the nails, the shoes, the belt, now everything, the details.
I think I'll give her a 9.
Why?
Because everything is perfect, except the nails are not done. That's all.
So but she would have been a 10?
Yes, but she's okay. She's really
good. She missed being a 10? For like the nails?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Wow.
But depending on someone's perspective and your school of thought, any other person would have given her maybe a 10 or an 11. But since maybe my head is just stressed and all that, maybe I just came to an irrational decision.
No, wow.
Yes, but honestly, you look good.
She looks
I like the watch. The shoes complement the watch. The attire is okay. The lipstick complements the dress. Everything is okay. And you're decent.
Okay, thank you so much. So guys, unfortunately, we've come to the end of this video, but tell me what you thought down in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, and of course, don't forget to hit that notification bell button to know whenever Kenganda posts. Jamila, did you have a good time today?
Yeah, not so much, but yeah, I kind of had a good time.
Okay, I have a question. What do you do for a living?
I'm a businesswoman.
You're a businesswoman. I love that. I love that. Women that, you know what they want. Anyway, do you have an Instagram page where people can go on there and follow you?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Jay the Boss Lady.
Jay the Boss Lady. I love that. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed what we did right here. It's been your girl Sonia. Keep it real. Kenganda forever. We out.